Welcome back to Let's What We Hope to Be the Finale of Jedi Academy, guys. Marka Ragnos. Okay, this isn't gonna be easy. This is the last boss. So, no saves. And, hopefully we can make it out of this alive. Marka Ragnos has instilled himself in Tavion's body. And he's using the cell! Oh my goodness. Shit. Yeah, instead of a lightsaber, you basically have this sword with a dark force aura around it. So, hopefully we could survive. Stupid Sith bastard. Oh, come on, they lunge. They lunge! Can I say they? Because it's technically Tavion and Marka Ragnos. Oh, fuck! Can you believe this shit? Just like oh my goodness, I'm so fucked. Saving might be necessary with how fast this bastard is. I don't know if I'm gonna have anywhere to hide. Fuck. Yeah, okay. Better not face her face to face. Ah, fuck, 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 fuck. Yeah, come here, Tavion. Ah! After all that work! Fucking bitch. It's too damn fast. It's too damn fast. You can't react. You can't react to shit. Come on. Come here, you cunt. Thank goodness for these blocks here, otherwise we'd be really screwed. But then again, I don't think they meant for these stupid battles to be easy. No! No! Damn it! Fuck! Okay, okay. Go with it, roll with it, roll with it. She's using rage. He, she, whatever. Ah! Bitch! Wow, that's a lot of lightning. Come on. Fuck! No, 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 no! No ball attack, please! Come on, come on, come on! Come on! Yeah, call me whatever you want. I don't resort to lame shit like you do, so shut the hell up, Tavion, Marka Ragnos, whatever. Tavionos. Markion. And there I go, hurting myself with the fire. There, she's using Force Rage. Hopefully it takes away some of her HP. That was a nice- Oh no, no. This doesn't look good. I don't know what the hell's happening to her. Hopefully it wasn't a health refill or something like that, but she's smoking now. Ah! 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 Shit! Okay, okay. Damn it. I don't have any cover. Man, I'll be seriously pissed if I lose after this. Make sure to have the push on. Okay, she's enraged. She's enraged. She's enraged, guys. You know what that means. PMS. Damn! Oh, I thought I blew it for a second. I don't know what the hell she's doing. I think she just fell by. Damn! No! Push her off! No, I won't save. I keep getting lucky here. Shut up! Come on. Well, it's so fucking unfair fighting you, Tavion. What the hell do you expect? Please tell me that was a good hit. Man, it'll suck if that was like a health refill, because then everything... Shit. Come on. Okay, I'm gonna take a risk here. Damn! No! Ah! Okay. Time to be reckless. This is gonna take forever. So much for fuck honor. I gave honor a try a minute ago. This doesn't work out. Now she's using my tactics against me, bitch. Oh, come on! What the hell is that? Fuck. Shit, I already used it all. Just fuck. Too bad that probably did absolutely nothing. I think she was in Force Rage. And I hope that it seriously isn't like a health power-up, because otherwise this is just going to be a whole waste of damn time. Well, she's bound not to have any force left after that. Get her while she's weak. Damn it! Come on! Why the hell did I ever agree to do this without any saves? Fuck you guys. Fuck you and your honor. I think the key is to keep the pressure on. No. Every time I go to try to attack her after that, I get my ass whooped. Come on! I was parrying that! Oh, I fucking hate this. Oh, come on, motherfucker. Come on. Fuck you, Tavion. Just fuck off. This is gonna take forever. God damn it. No! Why? Stupid gimmicky shit. Okay. I don't know what to do, except hide behind the block, hope she doesn't rape me. When she saber throws, I should definitely try to use speed, because I'll get some good shots on her. Fuck, I don't know what to do. Why the hell do I have grip on as my first choice? Well, first of all, we're changing that. We're gonna use a push off first. Oh, fucking bastard. Alright guys, next time we come back, we'll play more Jedi Academy. Until then, see y'all later.